Hello friends, welcome to linuxhub.com. In today's video, we are going to see how to take a backup and restore a database in MongoDB 4.0.11 version on CentOs 7.6. I will see a short introduction about MongoDump and MongoRestore. MongoDump is the utility which is provided by MongoDB for creating database backups. And MongoRestore is the utility where we can restore the MongoDB databases. Now let's go to the terminal to create a backup and restore the database in MongoDB 4.0.11 version on CentOS 7.6. Now first, let's check the version of MongoDB. So this is the command to check the version of MongoDB. So if you see the version of my MongoDB, it is 4.0.11. Now I'm just going to log into the Mongo shell using the Mongo command. Now I'm just going to check the databases that are present by default using the show dbs command. So if you see here, these are the three default databases that are present inside the MongoDB. Now I'm just going to create a database named test. Now let's check the database list. So if you see here, we have created the test database, but it is not showing up. So for that, now I'm going to switch to test database. Now I'm just going to insert a user data inside this test database using the following command. So if you see here, we have successfully inserted the data. Now let's check the database list. So if you see here, it's showing up the test database. Now I'm just going to exit from the Mongo shell. Now I'm going to take the backup of test database using the MongoDump command. So here I'm going to take the database backup for only test database. So I'm mentioning --db. And if you see the database that I'm going to take the backup is test and --out, in which location that I'm going to store this test database. So here I'm going to create the backup. So MongoDump is the utility where it takes the backup and --db, and this is the name of the database, so which indicates that I'm going to take the backup of the test database. So --out, so outside of the Mongo shell, I'm just going to create a backup for this test database. Now I'm just going to navigate to the backup. Now I'm going to list it. So if you see here, test database is present. Now we have seen how to take a backup of single database. Now, how to take a backup for all the databases inside the MongoDB. Further, the command is MongoDump. So since I'm going to take the backup for all the database, no need to mention this --db test. And I'm just going to store it inside the backup. And here I'm going to create a all folder. So inside this, I'm just going to dump all the databases inside the all location. Now I'm just going to navigate to the all location and I'm going to list it. So if you see here, admin and test databases are present. So now we have successfully finished how to take a backup of single database and also how to take backup of all the databases. Now let's see how to restore the databases of MongoDB. So further, now let's see how to restore a single database. So MongoRestore is the utility to restore the database --db. And enter the database name, because I'm going to restore only the single database. And if you see the name of the database name, it is test and --drop. And enter the location of the test database. So this is the command to restore the single database. And the database is restoring from the following location. Now let's see how to restore all the databases. So for that, MongoRestore --drop, and if you see the location, backup all. So from this location, we are just going to restore all the databases to the MongoDB. Now I'm going to navigate to the backup all location. Now I'm going to navigate to the test database. Now I'm just going to list it, and these are the two files that are present inside the test database. Now I'm just going to create a database named surf, and I'm going to copy these two files inside the surf database. I'm just going to navigate to the parent directory. I'm just going to list it. So if you see here, database have been successfully created. Now I'm just going to restore all the databases to the MongoDB using the Mongo restore command. Enter the database location. So inside the all, we have the three database present. Now I'm just going to restore all this database inside the MongoDB through this command. Now I'm just going to log into the Mongo shell. Now I'm just going to give the command show DBS to list the databases present inside the MongoDB. So if you see here, surf database has been successfully created and it also has been restored. And therefore, we have successfully taken a backup for a single database and a multiple database, and also we have seen how to restore a single database and multiple database in MongoDB 4.0.11 version on CentOS 7.6. That's all for the today's video.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Linux Help channel. For more tutorials, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. For support, mail us to support@linuxhelp.com.